Okay, everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Little Rose. I have just gotten back to the point where she gets the butterfly, as such. And, hopefully this time, I will not get eaten by imp children. I wish we could skip this. Hey, we can! My wish has been granted. Get it! Okay. Yes, blue butterfly. It's very beautiful. Run from the children! Puppy, hurry! Run from the children. Hurry, this is not the time to be opening doors slowly. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus. Get out of my fucking way. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. I don't think this is it, though. Oh Jesus, that's where we just were. Oh, that's where I just was. Were. Fuck. That's where I just was. Yes. Get away from me. Shit, I'm getting so lost here. Supposed to be Brown. Help me find where I'm supposed to go. Okay, apparently I can't do that. To the door, dirty rag. Knock this out to key. I don't know where he's gonna take me. What's that? What the fuck is that? I guess we don't really have a need for the rag anymore. Ribbon. Okay, well, shit. I do not know where I'm supposed to go. And all these pasties are jumping at me. Get away from me. Oh, the cargo bay. I can go save. Yes, save. Yes. safe. Hopefully they're not in here. Nope. No brown. We're gonna save.
Thank God.
Lisa's asleep, we get eaten by the children, then. Yeah, well, Lisa found the butterfly, and we'll be okay. Now we just gotta follow the signs to the Aristocrat Club. Oh god! Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh my god, children! Get away from me! They're not even children, they're crazy infants. Butterfly to them and it'll all be okay. Okay, Amanda's putting in hers. And she got whisked inside. And I make my offering of the blue butterfly.
I don't know. Why not? What?
That's what she said.
Yeah. She's new. So, huh?
Better let me in, fuckers. Oh, somebody pushed me in. I was gonna go in by myself, but you know, fuck you. All the same. Get up. Seriously. Don't just stay there.
Great. Nothing worse than nothing.
Dude, kick her in the face.
Your gift is worth nothing.
You can go fuck yourself. I worked hard to get that butterfly.
Amanda.
Is that a rat? Is it dead? Oh no, that fucker's alive. What the fuck is going on here? Dude, seriously.
Amanda.
Seriously, this is so retarded. Oh, I'm gonna pass out now. What the hell? It's the freakiest thing ever. We are well past the 10-minute mark. Oh, there we go. Okay, so save. And when we come back, we'll see what the fuck happens. Bye!